Yeah. Oh, Dave, look like you're going to show something. Careful right now. Careful, I'm sharp right now.
I know you are, and I'm not.
We were talking Cambosos. So.
I know. Yeah, that'd be a good fight.
Come on, brother.
Come on. I would love to.
Ready to go to Australia, Ryan?
Yeah, I mean, wherever I have to go, obviously, we'll get that fight. That would be good. We'll see what he does.
I might go to Cambosos' fight in Australia. Start talking to Lou DiBella. Because the talks are that maybe Lomachenko but with the current situation, who knows if he's going to be prepared or ready or have a proper training camp for that fight. So hey, let's strike while the iron's hot with Ryan Garcia. I mean, getting past April 9th, first thing is first, but after that, let's say the sky's the limit.
Ryan, how do you feel about working with Joe Goosen now?
Joe Goosen has had a lot of experience, you know. Obviously, he's been in the game for a while. He's taken, these are his words, a lot of people that kind of didn't really have a lot of talent, and he's taken them to world champion level, you know, status. And, you know, he got to the guy in me that I got a lot of talent. I got a lot, you know, a lot to give. And with the work ethic that obviously he has, I have, you know, sky's the limit. I think we're going to do great things. And he's old school, and I like old school. I like the little tricks, little movement. I mean, I watch old school fights all the time, so it's a lot to like about Joe.
That jab you're throwing is...
Yeah.
You guys have knocked out a little bit as you've been working with him.
Oh, yeah. Well, we had a bond when I was 17, you know. It's like... I get along with Joe because, you know, he's a character for me. You start talking to him. He's a little funnier than you think. But he takes the shit serious.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? I mean, he don't mess around. But
you took him shopping.
Yeah. No, we went shopping together. I didn't take him shopping. He wouldn't let me pay for him. He's like, kids don't pay.
All right. Is there any denim left in San Diego?
No, there's no denim. He's bought the whole Macy's of denim. Yeah.
Ryan, you can show him a little style.
Yeah. I tried to, but he's like, fuck that.
It's been a couple of weeks, Ryan. What's